children, Sai Ram. Welcome to Active English class. Kids, today in Active English, I am going to teach you a new and fresh chapter, that is chapter number 11. Okay? So let's start with the questions. The first question, it's a very simple chapter. Just you have to look at the pictures and you have to answer the question. How is the boy going to school? See how we go to school? We go by bus. Yes, we go by bus. Yes, kids. So how you will write the answer? He is going to school by bus. How is boy going to school? He is going to school by bus. Okay, see the first picture, it is a picture of a school bus. Okay, now let's move on to the next question. Now, how is the girl going to school? Now look at the second picture, kids. Again, there is one school bus. Yes, now how is the girl going to school? Yes, correct. How is she going to school? Yes, she is going to school by bus. How is she going to school? She is going to school by bus. Okay, now let's move on to the third question. Now, how are they going to school? They means, we are talking about two person. That means boy and girl. Now, how they are going to school? Yes. So, how you will write the answer? Let's see. They are going to school by train. Why? This is the third question. Look at the third picture. You have to follow these pictures. Okay. So, how are they going to school? Now, look at the third picture. They are going to school by train. Okay. How are they going to school? They are going to school by train. Okay. Now, let's move on to question number 4. Now, how is the man going to work? Look at the fourth picture. This one is the first, second, third picture is of train. Now, look at the fourth picture. It is a picture of a car. Yes. Now, how is the man going to work? Think for the answer. He is going to work by car. How is the man going to work? He is going to work by car. Okay?